Berglund, right in a shot, and a save by Theodore on that short-handed bit. Now Berglund again. He stops to make a play. Look out on a reverse hit on Kulikov, and Kulikov doesn't know where he is.
What? Berglund here, while short-handed, a good scoring chance. Now he's going to eat the puck. He's going to fend off one player. He's going to turn around here, and now bang! Kulikov thinks he's going to drill the big Swede, and the Russian goes down. Whoa, doesn't expect it. The head jolts back. It's a clean play by Berglund.